for some hot. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski for EA Sports. We are set to drop the puck on some Hockey Ultimate Team. Opening faceoff just moments away. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Slides the puck across to MacKinnon. A chance in front. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Looks to set up at the point now. Look out! Oh, if that's horseshoes, he'd be ringing it up.
Yeah, but we're not playing that, James. What we need is a puck on the net, man.
And a stick break setup. Oh, look at this. They are really starting to apply the pressure now. Takes the puck. And the D comes up with it. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Skates to the crease. And it's in the back of the net. Oh, this was quick.
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score. And it is something that nobody quite expected.
Anaheim's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
The Penguins could have used that one trailing in this game. A bad break hits the post and stays out.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Eberle. The Penguins take it across the blue line. Moves it to Letang. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. Into the corner. Here he scores! The big man, Victor Hedman. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Anaheim's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck picked up by Svechnikov. Taken along the wall by Brody. And that pass doesn't go. Poked away in the neutral zone by Anderson. Slides the puck to Slavin. And that's broken up. Quick pass to Sackett. Poked away at center by Slavin. Anaheim's got the puck. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. And he makes the save. Here he is. He scores! What a finish!
By shooting that thing in stride, it's so hard for the goalie to decide where the puck's delivered to. Beat cleanly with a great shot.
Anaheim's won the draw. Quick feed to Poulin. Anaheim's playing it from the side. Take it across the line. Heads to the back of the net. Oh, she misses the net, but what an opportunity.
Now, you worked so hard to get to that spot, and you missed the net. Now you've got to put it in the back of your head. I'm getting here again, and the next one will be in the net.
Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Cutting to the slot, and that's blocked in traffic. Backhander, being saved by the goaltender washing that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Slides it on over to Phillips. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is, on the way around. Oh, and down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
Moves it quickly over to MacKinnon. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Carlson. Centering feed! They scores! What a play! Here in the later stages of this period, Anaheim's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. The Penguins win possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Draisaitl. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Anaheim's crossed the line and on the attack. Manages to hang on. Moves the puck behind the net. Denies him in close.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Slides it across to Letang. And now it's over to Teravainen. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. save. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Takes a shot. Scores his second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Ducks have it behind the net. Quick feed to Svechnikov. Here's the chance in front. And he comes up with a stop. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Second period set to get underway. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20. He scores! What a goal!
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Anaheim's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Comes up with a stop.
He reads the play to get across on the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Dreisaitl's got it in the defensive end. Thunder is hit.
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped his stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
Why coaches say keep your head up, right?
Well, that's one of the reasons.
Sends it quickly to Dreisaitl. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Denies it in front.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Sechrist wins it. They'll go to work now on the attack. He was totally locked in on that play.
Markstrom's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Ekman Larson stick handling in his own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Slides the pass over to Green. The Ducks take it along the wall. To the front! Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop! Stricken.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Oh, he got all of that against the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, he got a sliver of it, and it stays out.
Sharp reaction save.
Tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting framed.
The Ducks gain possession along the wall. Takes the feed from off the boards. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Moves around along the half wall. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Tries to the paint! Can't make it work. Tries to get it to Pasternak. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Letang. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. The Ducks will play The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Pasternak's got it against the boards. Anaheim's looking to break out of their own end. And it's in the back of the net, and they've got one back.
Well, it's something. I mean, a lot of this night has not gone very well for them, James, so they've got to find some positivity out of this. Maybe you get one, maybe you get another one, and you can start to think that there's a possibility to get back in the game.
And a strong effort on that play. Anaheim's in on the offensive attack now. Pucks it away in his own end. Drives to the sweet spot. Hits it in the back of the net. He scores! Anaheim's been in simple attack mode all night long. Would you not agree?
Yes, and the opponent has no answer. It's like they can't get up to speed to take any of the pace away.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now it's grabbed by Anderson. Anaheim's got it across the line. Shot! Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Shesterkin. Stopped by the goaltender's spectacular desperation play.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. McKinnon's won the draw inside his own end. And he passes it up ahead to Draisaitl. Takes the puck. Anaheim's gained the line and into the zone. Wrist one. Oh, big time save by Shesterkin. Shesterkin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. She takes the feed. The Penguins get a hold of it. Huge stop by Markstrom. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none, and he got corked.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Redirected in front! And a big stick save by the goaltender. Shot! Answers the call big time. What a stop by Shesterkin. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. Game is not over yet. Let's see if they can try to rally back here in the third, but they've got a long way to go. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Anaheim's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
Great reach with the poke check. Puck grab by McKinnon. And off the side of the net it goes. Handles the puck.
Teravainen's got one. You know he's thinking more in the blowout.
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Taken by Teravainen. With possession along the wall. Driving right to the front. Oh, what a slick stop by Shesterkin. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Nice job tying up his opponent. Everly's carrying it ahead. Nice feed from the right wing. Takes the puck behind the net. Quick feed. Goes off course off a body. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Takes that pass back to the point. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Eichel's got the puck. Find some space in the corner. Shot! Scores! That's two times. Oh, what a shot! He got all that one. Anaheim's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
Puck picked up by Anderson. The Penguins take over on possession. To his teammate! Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. His reflexes on display tonight. Pass to Kaprizov. Along the half wall with the puck. He scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all.
Anaheim's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Quick feed to Green. Skates in behind the cage. Moves it quickly over to right. Slides the puck across to Goudreau. Moves it to Pasternak. And that's knocked away by Anderson. And he elects to play the puck. Kaprizov swooping in on the attack. Quick shot!
It's like the D and that forward are playing the game at two different speeds. He's just too fast for the defenseman. They can't stop him.
Oh, he rocked him! Moves it over to Phillips. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Phillips moves the puck to the corner. Sends it down low. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Pushes it across to Hughes. Anaheim's on the attack. Here's a chance! Gives them nothing in front. The Penguins have it now. Streaking into the attacking zone to the right. Takes the puck at the point. Takes a shot! Denies up with the blocker! What a stop by Markstrom!
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Oh, you might call that the bank fire.
Ah, the defender read that well. He read that bounce pass angle. Put it away.
Cut into the front of the net. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Sends the feed in front. Dishes it off again here. Zegras brings it in from center. And now it's grabbed by Byram. And he takes the feed. Now over to Letang. Can't make the connection on the pass. Fails to find the open man. Oh, ball moved by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Teravainen. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Oh, a clutch save!
He swallows that puck up as he slides across on the butterfly to make the save.
Tosses it on to Eichel. On the attack along the boards. Right in the low slot. Scores! His second of the game.
One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
The Ducks win it. Puck grab by Hedman. Cuts to the paint. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this face recognize a hard-earned victory. Here's a chance. Point blank stop by Markstrom. That's it. There's the final horn that puts this one up. Performance, lots of life in so many areas.
For me, James, it's the way that they control the puck. They had it on their stick most of the time. They control.
The ice is ready. The teams are ready. Official set to drop the puck. Here we go. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to bring you all this hockey ultimate team matchup. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Pastrnak. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Score! Matthew Tkachuk! The Sting have that quick start that they were talking about earlier this morning, Ray.
Perfectly out of the gate. A 1-0 lead during the first 5 minutes of this period. Everybody is now in the flow of the game.
Grabbed along the board by Pastrnak. It's in! He scores!
Hey, you just stopped thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Taken by Theodore. Letang's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Gains the zone from the right. The Sting have taken possession in their own end. Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tkachuk. Here's the pass, and he denies that great opportunity there. Got a hold of the puck.
Lock it, lock it.
Quick pass to Svechnikov. Anaheim's got the puck in the corner. Close save! How did he get a piece of that?
Allmark's made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness in positioning to keep the puck on.
Sakic's gaining momentum. The Ducks will play it from the corner. Scores!
Oh, that was nice. In stride, the snapper just beats the goaltender too quick and too accurate.
Anaheim's got one back. Lots of offensive fireworks so far.
Yeah, this is great. I love goal change. You know that. So it looks like there's lots of goals on the docket tonight.
Morrissey's got it along the wing. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall.
He turns and heads straight back towards the bench, James. He needs some treatment here. He's not doing so great.
Passes over to Kaprizov. He got all of that hit. The Sting have taken possession along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to DeBrincat. Slides the puck to Hyman. Quick feed to Theodore. Stops him cold. Scooped up along the wall by Hyman. And that doesn't reach the net. Moves it quickly over to Heischer. Grabs him with the glove. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Turns that one away. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. The Ducks take it from the side. Scores! And just like that, we are tied.
Well, you got to keep grinding back in the game. You fall behind, you can't give up. You've got to find a way to make an opportunity without taking too many chances. It's a fine line, James, but they've done it perfectly.
Hedman's going to play the puck behind the cage. And he's turned that aside as we continue play here.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Tries it to the crease. Denies him on the one-timer. Oh, what reaction. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Clifton's taking it from his own end. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
Morrissey's not going to be able to return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it to Letang. Anaheim's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Sting have gained possession off the wall. Picked up along the boards by Hyman. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time. They are really feeling it now here in the Ozone. Steps into the offensive end. Shot! Too much congestion in front. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. Puck exits the zone. Good hit on the play. The Ducks get the job done shorthanded. We are still tied here.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Sting have the puck against the boards. And now it's grabbed by Letang. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. The Ducks have it against the wall. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Anaheim's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Phillips. Now a quick pass to Hedman. And he takes the feed. Anaheim's got the puck near the back end. Number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring you the call for period number two. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Scores! And they go up by one!
Tied no more. That's a big goal to be able to take the lead.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we're sitting. Puck is dropped and we are back on the way. The Ducks take it along the wall. Anaheim sliding the puck. To the offside. Kaprizov's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Hedman's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Carlson. The Sting have the puck in their own zone. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy.
Nice Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front, you can dictate the pace of the game.
Anaheim's won it. Quick feed to Hedman. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And he lowers the boom there. The Sting have control of the puck. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Poked away in the neutral zone by Tarabainen. Kaprizov's going to play it against the half wall. Hangs onto the puck. How did he stop that one?
He drops that shoulder and drives the net with such great speed. It's tough for the defenseman to deny him, but the goalie makes the save.
Moves it quickly over to Natchez. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Up to 8 goals scored so far tonight. It's 5-3. Hyman's into the offensive zone now on the attack. The Sting have gained control of the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Hyman. Fans are getting frustrated here, but I don't think they have anyone to blame but their team.
Some nights just don't go your way. It's looking like this is one of those nights. He's sharp on that one. No one to go for the puck.
Anaheim's going on the attack as they gain the zone.
Scores! How you do it? Whoa! They create that speed and that room off the rush. Great shot. Beats the goaltender clean.
Anaheim's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Goes right to the crease! And he rings the post!
Players are frustrated as they have a really good scoring chance, but it hits the post and doesn't close the gap.
Ray, I don't know about you, but I feel like this official might have to go into witness relocation leave in this building tonight.
Yeah, it might be a decent idea to hide the whistle because the crowd is not very happy and it's not going to get any better.
Moves it to Taves. Puts it towards the net.
Good save.
And that pass doesn't go. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Green. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Quick shot. That one's off the blocker. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to sweat it away. Tosses it to Green. Can't find his man.
Anderson's time is almost done.
And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Great stop by Ullmark.
Sometimes your crosses don't room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Poked away at center by Messier. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Theodore. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, what a stop by Markstrom. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Wrestling in close. Great reflexes, another save. Right on the doorstep. Skates across the blue line. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck moved over to Tarabainen. To the low slot.
Wonder what was going to come next. Is the game going to spread out or is it tied? Now it's tied and everybody starts at scratch again.
Puck picked up by Carlson. Second frame almost stopped on the side of Anaheim. Picked away in the offensive end. Great save from Anaheim. period number two to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner. And we are underway here in the third, still tied. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. And a solid save on the play there. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Easily turned aside by Omar. Back to the point it goes. Puts it on net. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Theodore's got the puck in his own zone. Across the line. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Tic-tac, kaboom. The puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
The Ducks have gone ahead here in this third period.
They want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
Moves the puck. Anaheim's got him along the wall. Here he is, it's stopped! Big time stop! Quick pass to Natchez. Across the line, down the left wall. And that pass goes off a stick. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. The Sting have taken over in the neutral zone. Moves around along the half wall. And he comes up with it. Turns another aside.
You never want to leave the rebound, but if you do, you got to clean up your own mess. One save, two saves, and that thing's out of danger.
Oh, what a save by Omar.
Those bang-bang plays are just that. So quick. Puck on the stick, puck off the stick. The goalie's got to be in the right position, or they're not going to make that quick save.
And that's broken up. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. And he takes a shot. Great save by Markstrom. Anaheim's got it in the wrong zone. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. The officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. The Ducks get a hold of the puck off the draw. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Quick pass over to Hyman. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Takes the pass. He's got a step. Stop by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Carries it across the line. There's the physical side. The Ducks play it along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Fantastic save!
So easy to see from here. He's so powerful. When he gets that little bit of room, he's going right to the net. He's fast, he's strong, he's powerful. The goalie just beats him this time.
Quick feed to Heischer. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Anderson. And look at this, a 3-on-1. And that goes off somewhat in front and doesn't reach the net.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
And here's the pass to MacKinnon. Anaheim's going to play the puck. He scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
And again, that's four straight for them here. They have just and his stick up off the ice.
There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Taves has won the draw inside his own end.
That win will help him get organized defensively.
Moves it quickly over to Panarin. Good defensive stop at the poke check. And he takes the dish. Picked up along the wall by Pasternak. The Sting have possession along the boards. Gets the puck over to Solani. Good stand-up hit. Angles it over to Pastrnak. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here he is with the backhander. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
Who's ready for some hot? Hi, everybody. James Cebulski for EA Sports. Some of the best squads on the planet ready to collide on the ice. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Dvorak. Sends it over to Teräväinen. Makes a move in front. Blocked away by Liu.
These are frustrating. You don't get...
Well, that was quick.
It's good to be a homer. You're at home. Be a good home team. That's one way to do it.
Anaheim's got the home crowd right back into it here in the first 5 minutes.
I love the way that they approach this game. They weren't going to hold back at all. And now they can play from the lead.
Speed now as the puck's moved inside the offensive zone. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Tkachuk. The Blackhawks take it along the wall. Quick pass to Pastrnak. And he turned that one aside. Takes the feed. Here's a chance on the attack. Oh, what a save in front. Quick feed to Tkachuk. The Blackhawks moving ahead. Nice feed.
He grabs the puck here at the point.
Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck grabbed by Harper.
No, he laid a solid hit on him. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
All alone! Look at that! The breakaway and the finish! Too sweet!
Now you get out in the clear, and if you're confident, you feel you're going to score every time. Look how smooth he was on that breakaway to put it away.
Takes it to the front!
Kick, shooting the snapshot on the move, forces the goalie to be sharp. They can't find the puck and where it's going to be delivered.
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Taken by Green. Here's a shot. That's two times, two times.
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck is going to fall for him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
And now it's grabbed by Anderson. Green's got it to the side. From point blank, too much traffic in the lane. Through center along the wing. Tebow's got it against the boards. Can't make it work. Moves it quickly over to Taves.
Sends it out in front.
A quick pass to Hughes. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Ducks take possession in the defensive end. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Made the stop on the play.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
From the point, they take control of it. Anaheim's grabbed a hold of the puck. Moves it to Messier. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Tebow stick-handling in his own zone. Manages to hang on. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by McKinnon. Tebow's got it in the defensive end. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. With possession along the wall. Let's it go! Denied by the goaltender. Scores! He gobbles up the rebound and tucks it home. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Blackhawks make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Anaheim's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Ducks played along the wing. And they'll use that dumping to change up the defense. Nice pass. Zegras setting up against the wall. Scores! His second of the game!
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Sakic's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. The Ducks have it behind the net. Nice save from point blank range.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Great read with the stick. Slides it over with pace to Sakic. Driving right to the front. Makes the save. I think he got a foot on that one. Ending the first period, both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Blackhawks are lucky.
Here come the hats. I love this tradition,
although I will tell you, they collect the hats up
gaining momentum along the wing. Fires it on.
Possession.
Puck scooped up by Harper. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Quick feed to Weisblatt. Taken along the wall by Carlson. Anaheim's in transition. Tries to the crease, and he's peeling off to regroup. And the wraparound.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. Phillips plays it against the boards. From the close, denies him in close.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Gets a piece of it to make the save. The Ducks take it along the wing. Cutting to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender. To the back of the net. On the back end. Stops him in front. Grabbed along the board by Koivu. Rangers crossed the line and is on the attack now. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. They're gonna go.
Yeah, he jumped in pretty quickly after his teammate got hurt. He wants to defend here.
Oh, and there's the decisive blow.
Yeah, you could almost hear it. That one makes solid contact. Over.
Take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Quick stop by Markstrom. Anaheim's moving it along the wing. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zegras. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Here's the pass. And now he moves it quickly to Kachuk. Turned aside with the glove by Markstrom.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Scooped up along the wall by Kachuk. Here's a centering pass! And that goes off someone in front. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Eichel's going to play it to the corner. Comes up with a stop. Taves plays it along the wall. And a little body contact on that play. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Feeds it over on the rush. Tremendous stop by Markstrom. Weisblatt's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. The Blackhawks power play continues to start the frame and they win the draw. handles the pass. And he denied that opportunity. Makes his presence known on the ice. Moves it to Pastrnak. That's gloved by Markstrom. They're going to keep things moving here. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. That opportunity's rejected. Into the attacking end. Here's the pass. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. Can't get it to go. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here he is, wrists it on net. Can't get it to go.
Svechnikov's up and ready to join the play.
The Ducks kill off the major penalty. That's a huge, huge effort by the penalty killers.
Oh, that's an unbelievable job by the penalty killer. They skunked the power play on a 5-minute major. Back to even strength.
Slides the puck ahead to Anderson. Slides it quickly to Gearston. Denies him!
Markstrom had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Look at this. It's a 2-on-1. Takes a shot. Gets a pad on it. What a stop by Leuk. Picked up along the boards by Terrifying. Comes up with a monster save in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Picked up along the wall by Anderson. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Leute. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Fires it. Oh, what a save. Anaheim's looking to break out. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Puck dumped in, and they'll complete a line change. And he takes the pass. Here's an odd man rush. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. The Ducks play the puck from the back of the net. Takes a wrist shot. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Weisblatt's won the draw inside his own end. Receives the pass. Hammers him.
Two up your chin strap. That is a solid hit.
Across the line and on the attack. Redirected in front. Denies the shooter on that play. Hedman's got it along the wing. The Blackhawks are in transition. Sends it to the middle. And that's stopped. Letang's taking it from his own end. Moves into the slot. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Dvorak's lugging the puck. And it's a quick pass to Kachuk. Poked away by Svechnikov. And that puck leaves the zone. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Puck is shot and play resumes. Anaheim's moving it up the ice. Still has possession. From the point, looks to make something happen. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Letang's gonna play it from the back of the cage. And that goes off a body. Up along the wing. What a hit, and that'll wear down the opposition. Anaheim's got it along the wall. Puck picked up by Sakic. Tremendous stop with the blocker by Leute.
Such a deceptive shot, Mark Messier. He's scored! Okay, how many timeouts can you have? Because they need one now. They needed one before. And the way this is going, they're going to need one in a few minutes.
Or they could use the ghost of Roger Nielsen to wave that white towel.
The Ducks win it. Puck grab by Carlson. Excellent stick work on the play. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. Huge stick. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. What a steal in his own end. Poked away at center by Carlson. The Blackhawks looking against the half wall. Turn that chance aside. Karabinen's got the puck in his own zone. Zegras moves it into the attacking end. Sends it over. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zegras. The Blackhawks have it now. Quick feed to Sidlowski. 5 seconds of this one, and the home team certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight.
Ready to resume play.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Well, fans were certainly treated to a performance tonight. Here at one side, though.
Yeah, unless you were a fan of that team, they never touched.
It's a showdown that's about to go down. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. Puck drop just moments away here in this hot matchup. The Canadians start with possession as we are now underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Centering pass!
Go, go, go!
Zegras takes it into the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Pastrnak. Grabs the puck in the slot! The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Solani. Cuts to the front! And scores! And they're on the board early!
They told us this morning they thought they could jump up quick, and they certainly did that to the visitors.
Anaheim's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up, and when you think you score early, you hope you can. Now you have. You go get another.
The Ducks have it behind the cage.
Scores! On the rebound! Puts it home!
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Ducks now lead by 2. Sakic's won the draw. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Evans grabs the puck inside his own territory. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. And the puck departs the zone. Taken by Shabbat. A snap shot. Got the puck. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Back to the blue line. Gives them a choke with that hit. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Martin. Oh, what a save on the clapper. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And he regains control of the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Yeah, that's a bad pass, and they'll be forced to do this over again. Slides it across to Svechnikov. Anaheim's got the puck against the boards. Quick shot! Big save in front!
Oh, she's so quick with her hands there, able to get the glove on that dangerous try.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Canadians will play it in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lang. Along the half wall with the puck. The Canadians gain control of it. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kaprizov. And now it's grabbed by Lang. Moves around along the half wall. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. Here they come. The Ducks will play it against the wall. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Slides the puck across to Green. Puck clears, trying to shake the defender. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Through center along the wing. They put the puck into the offensive end. Anaheim's got it from behind the net. Nice zone entry from the right side. A chance in front. Scores! His second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Seegers wins it in the neutral zone. Pasternak's got it against the boards. With the backhand. Scores! That's two times.
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls on him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
The Canadians win the draw here in the neutral zone. And some textbook body contact there. Oh, nice poked away in the offensive zone by Solani. Pass back to the point. Grabs the puck in the corner. Here's a short pass to Dvorak. Anaheim's got it against the boards. Takes it to the front. Scores! Time on Teravainen. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Possession along the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. Slides the puck over. And he makes the save. Markstrom's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Too many bodies in the way. Anaheim's got a hold of it against the wall.
Go into the locker room feeling good about this goal that's on the board now. See if you can springboard it into the next period.
There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. Opening face-off for period number two, about set to go. It was quite the one-sided tilt in the first 20 minutes. Let's see if that continues here in the second. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Anaheim's opening 20 minutes should be a highlight film of how you want to play to start a game. Aggressive, to the puck, to the front of the net, and you get rewarded for it. Great play.
And he gets all of that one as it was teed up with the slapper, but he turns it aside. Anaheim's got the puck along the this pass. Play is called for offside.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage in play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Canadians win possession here in the open ice. Ostapchuk's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he moves it to Marner. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. That was amazing! What a save by Markstrom! Gains the zone from the right. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Feeds the puck across to Svechnikov. Anaheim's on the attack. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. The late penalty coming up here. On the attack along the boards. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Here's a backhander. Denies him in front. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Sometimes it's a pretty good hit, James, but the sound sounds like a car crash. That's a warning penalty because of the sound.
The Canadians get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Goes right to the crease! Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop by Peters.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Picked up along the boards by Dvorak. Handles that one.
Markstrom's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Poulin's got it across the line. And now he angles it across to Dvorak. This bone-crushing hit.
That hurts here. You can hear it clean down on the ice. That was a solid, devastating hit.
Scores into the back of the net. Anaheim's offensive surge continues here in the second.
This is a tidal wave. They have swept right over top of them tonight. It's not even. Save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Pass broken up. And now he tries to get it across to Teräväinen. Here they come on the attack. Here's a backhander. Denies them with the glove by Peters.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Point to the pass. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along.
The Ducks don't want to change anything here. This has been outstanding for them tonight.
Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Blocked by Peters.
He's been really good on these high-danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot. But he's trapped that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
The Ducks win the faceoff. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed. And that's deflected off someone in front. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials.
I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Man, you can almost feel the frustration oozing out of the players here. They're down a bunch. They take another penalty. This can't get over quick enough.
Along the boards. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. There it is! Power play goal in the back of the net. Anaheim's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off.
lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Anaheim's got it behind the net. Here he is in close. Blocked in traffic. Down, one more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Ducks have been terrific.
They score! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know where the first star is probably going to be. That's 3-4 tonight.
Anaheim's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
The Ducks gain possession in their own end. Almost lost the puck, but hands on it. He scores! Unbelievable race! Are we watching something historical tonight?
It's not over yet. There seems like there's more chances in it for him.
Anaheim's having a lot of fun out there tonight. For Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end.
Get hit like that, you look up, there's nowhere to go, and you've got to take the hit.
Byron's picking up steam. Quick feed to Solani. Oh, fantastic stop here! Scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in! The Canadians have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there, and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Sackett. Driving it right to the front! And a quick save on that one.
That's a tough save for the goaltender. On the rush, shooting the snapshot. The angle of the puck changes with every stride.
Feeds it on over to Evans. The Ducks gain control of the puck. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And sends it just out of reach. Picked up along the wall by Shabbat. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. And makes the save. Moves it to Ostapchuk. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. The Canadians have it now. Can't find his man. There's a firm collision. Now he takes it over the line. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that's knocked away by Eichel. Shabbat's taking it from his own end. Quick shot! Oh, and he lays out to block that, and that'll earn some respect amongst his peers. Drives it to the crease! To their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and they've gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Puck picked up by Anderson. From the right side, they gain the zone. Anaheim sliding the puck behind the net. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Canadians will play it from the defensive zone. And he connects with the long bomb. And that pass doesn't go. Here's a chance behind the net. Puts one on net. And a great save. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Sends the pass over. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick pass across to Simpson. Drives to the paint. Beautiful defensive effort. Phillips has the puck against the half wall. The Canadians look to start the transition game. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Puck grab by Cato. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Anaheim's got possession of the puck. Quick pass to Pastrnak. Anaheim's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Karapainen's got it deep in the offensive end. Taken by Torchenko. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Pastrnak. The Canadians take it across the blue line.
Anaheim's top line continues to impress. James, I look at this line, and I think that's a group I want to play with. They move the puck. They think they're going to score all the time, and their play has been dominant again.
Denies that opportunity.
Sharp reaction save.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Zegras. And that cams off a body in traffic. Here's a shot, and he keeps that one out. They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. Scooped up by the D. Gains the zone on the left wing. Coming to the slot. He scores. There's their second of the night.
I guess they can look at this and say, hey, he did a couple of good things. Way too late, but it's something for them to try and build on.
Puck is dropped and they are back underway. Hedman's carrying it ahead. And he regains control of the puck. Final seconds of this hit, and the home guys certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight. Let's it go.
You get yourself into position, you might only get one of those a night, James. You better get it on the net. That's a really missed opportunity.
And it is all over with this one. Anaheim puts on a clinical performance in the win tonight. Welcome back, everyone. The Hockey Ultimate Team matchup set to get underway here. Officials got the puck, and we are set to begin here. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. The Ducks have it against the wall. Looks to make a play over to Teravainen. Serving pass! And that goes off the body and a ride. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Feed to Pastrnak. Solid hit on the play. And now it's over to Kyrou. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Centering feed! Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Ice have the puck on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Connor. Oh, he had the answer on that one. Sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Cuts into the paint. Denied by Ranta. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
They gain the zone from the left side. Here's a chance.
Early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're up front.
And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. Skates to the crease. Scores! Andrei Svechnikov doing what he does best.
More than half the period left to play. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied.
Puck scooped up by Heiskanen. Chance in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Moves it to Anderson, and that's broken up. Puck sent over to Eichel. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov.
Puts it in deep. The Ducks have it behind the cage.
Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Jets gain possession along the wall. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Taken along the wall by Anderson. Puck picked up by Meyer. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
That's an easy boarding call. Not only did he skate too far, he hit him right in the numbers.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here. Phillips has it in their own end.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays. The fundamentals are the same. Win the draw, puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Gets in front of it. The Ducks gain possession of the defensive zone. Hedman's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Takes a shot. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Phillips and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff.
The Ducks will kill off a few extra seconds now. Down the right side and into the zone. Quick pass to Messier. Score! Shorthanded!
You go into this penalty trying to keep the game level. Now you get a bonus, that shorthanded goal.
Zuccarello's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here.
Winnipeg's won it and tries to make a diagonal pass to Hintz. With the tip!
Taking advantage of the extra man.
Stevenson's won it. Handles the puck.
Penalty coming up here.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've got to defend it short of man.
The Ducks win the draw. Quick feed to Messier. Takes the puck, but still hangs on to the puck. Taken by Green. Can't make it work. Shot denied by the defender. Couldn't make the connection on the play. A feed out front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. The ice had the puck in the open ice. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kyrou.
Anderson's ready to go.
Winnipeg's got the puck.
And the one goal deficit stays intact as the power play fails to execute.
No, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
And look at this. They turn this offensive end into a pressure cooker. Look at this. The cycle game in full effect here. And it's picked up by the defense. And they'll skate it out of the zone. The Ducks play the puck for the back of the net. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Smothered that in close chance.
Puck grabbed by Connor. Skates across the blue line. Here's a shot.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Into the penalty box. It's one of their best penalty killers. He even scored a shorthanded goal earlier in the game.
frozen biscuits truck. We are back underway here. Gains the zone from the right side. McKinnon's gonna play it. And score! And look at the bench!
Well, wakey wakey over on that power play. You give up multiple shorthanded goals in a game, you gotta know the coach is not gonna be very happy.
And now it's grabbed by Anderson. On the attack without the boards. Slick feed. There's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Takes a shot. And that goes off a stick. That's blocked. Zuccarello's exploring options with the puck. Here's an offensive chance. Here we go. Look at this. They'll really apply the squeeze down on the offensive end. And the defensive team's got it now. Oh, hit on the play. Anderson's got the puck. Maintains possession. Moves into the slot. He scores. How's that to close things out?
Wow, what a great time for a goal. I mean, you're happy when you score any time, but so late in the period, now you can carry momentum over the intermission.
Moves it to the Brinkin. There's an injection of energy with that hit. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. A clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided, to say the least, in the first. Denied that one. The Jets move the puck in the defensive zone. And he takes the feed. Shot! Oh, what a stop by Markstrom!
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Moves it to the middle! And that's stuck! Not able to connect. Takes a shot, shuts him down. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. Cutting to the front of the net. The blocker saved by Ranta.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Through center along the wing. Shot! Misses a golden opportunity there.
Wow. Goaltender clean.
Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Tries to the sweet spot. Denies him. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side.
They've been trying to work their way into the middle of the ice. He gets there, just misses the net. He's got to dig that one step further and test the goalie.
And he takes the feed. Looks to pass it to Zuccarello. Slides it across. And that's off target as it hits the body. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. The Ducks move it in. A chance right in front. Scores! Oh, man, it has had the stat sight at one end of the ice. And I think the fans here, Ray, have about had enough.
Well, if you're not sure, just listen for the next 10 seconds. Man, they are all over the home club here. It's been a rotten night, and they're not going to be shy anymore about letting the players know what they think.
Look at that hit. Maybe trying to wear down the opponents here. Great save on the play as he kicks the toe out.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
Goes right to the crease. He scores! The Ducks are really starting to turn this thing on in the second.
They seem a half a step quicker all over the ice. That adds up into a lead that they can extend.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Patterson. Oh, look at this chance! And he was ready for that one. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Looks to get the puck over to Kaprizov. Cuts to the paint. How did he
drops that shoulder and drives the net with such great speed. It's tough for the defenseman to deny him, but the goalie makes the save.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pass across to Hedman. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Something happened in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a save in front.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Puck scooped up by Lindholm. Quick pass to Meyer. Moves the puck. Quick feed to McKinnon. Poked away in the neutral zone by DeBrincat. Winnipeg's got possession here in the neutral zone. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Grabbed along the boards by Letang. There's the whistle, we got an offside. Segras has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Green's got it along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Scores! The Ducks don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stage of this second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. The Ducks will play it from the defensive zone. Takes it to the front! The Jets gain control of it. The puck over to Connor. The Jets take it along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Winnipeg's got it now. Chase right in front. Scores! Finally!
I don't know how much better that's going to make them feel. I mean, they've given up so many here.
The Jets needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Slides into Horvat. From the slot, wrist shot. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Curious to see if there was any message sent in the room in that second intermission, because it has been a blowout thus far. I wonder if they might even just run the clock. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Ducks are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Horvat's got it deep in the offensive end. Back at the point, they set it up. Puck picked up by Zegras. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Zegras explores his options behind the net. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save. Nylander's back on the ice here. He's had a big night offensively. He's got a couple of points so far.
Clears some space through center.
I like that play. He saw a little opening, bounces it to himself off the boards.
Made the stop on that play.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And now he moves it to Nylander. Drives to the paint. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Works it across to Hintz. Takes the pass. And there's the save on the play. The Ducks take it along the wall. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. From the slot. Scores! The Ducks have been enjoying pad the stat night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Great stop by Copley.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Svechnikov. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Sakic. Oh, great use of the body on the play. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Oh, big collision there.
JT had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
His reflexes on display tonight. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Here's a short pass to DeBrincat. A little banging and crashing now.
Oh, these are the games I love, James. You know I always talk about how much I like offense. A 1-0 game's great, but these wild, high-scoring affairs, they're the most fun to call and by far the most fun to play in.
Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Takes the feed to the back end. And that's blocked from someone in front. Quick pass to Patterson. Great save from in tight.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save.
Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Quick pass to Konechny. Good stand-up hit on the play. Carlson's got the puck in his own zone. The Ducks are on the attack. Skates in behind the cage. And makes the routine save.
Copley's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
Stop by the goaltender. Carlson's taking it from his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Horvat. Quick feed to Connor. From the blue line, they take control of it. Here's a chance, and that one stopped. 42 seconds to go. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Seegers wins it. And he takes the dish. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Denied by the goaltender. Feeds it to Connor. The Jets move to the offensive zone. Here's a chance! Answers him with an even better save! And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.